Hello, my name is Saray and I'm a 19-year-old student of translation and interpreting in Alicante, Spain. This summer, I'll be working at Morey's Piers in New Jersey and I would love to be part of the CIEE Civic Leadership Summit, which takes place in Washington, D.C. in August. If I had to describe myself in just one word, it would be wanderlust. I know it's not an adjective, but it's actually the noun that would define me, a great desire to travel and rove about. Indeed, think about it. Can you imagine anything more beautiful than being a wish? Well, maybe yes, being a wish that's come true. I can say that my wish started coming true in 2012, when I first did an exchange to Poland. 20 Spanish and Polish people spent 2 weeks together in both countries. 1 year later, I lived with a family for a month in Portsmouth, and the following summer, I spent 3 weeks in Ireland. What made this last experience even more special was that I was not only living with an Irish family, but I also spent every day with Italian and Austrian people. And last summer, I spent 12 days in a global meeting in Italy with people from all over the world. And this year, a new adventure to the United States is waiting for me. Step by step, experience after experience, my wish is coming true and I have the chance of getting to know more and more countries and cultures. But the best thing about every trip is the people we meet and the memories we create together. Speaking with people from other countries broadens our worldview and gives us a more realistic perspective of it. Discussing the most important globalized topics gives us the opportunity of finding out new opinions really different from ours. And this is the greatest part of life, finding out people's differences which joins us together. And this is what I would like to tell the world, that with our skin color, the color of our ideologies and the color of our flags, great masterpieces can be created if we just decide to put them together and mix them. Also that the union of all of us can create humans whose dreams were respect and kindness at a global level and to do their best to achieve them. This is my dream, and that's why I would love to be part of this program, because I truly believe that I wouldn't be only accomplishing my desire of getting to know other countries and cultures, I would also be getting to know people with the same dreams, aspirations, and willingness to make a difference in this world as me. And together, share 4 days dedicated to the world, being a bit more human, becoming the wish of someone who really needs us. I've always believed the best way to leave this world is knowing I've actually helped someone. This is the reason why I'm volunteering in an NGO devoted to the attention, reception and assistance of the people in greatest need in my city. And I'm also a volunteer as a leisure time monitor in a school where I prepare activities for children whose age ranges from 10 to 16 years old. This is my little contribution to our world and I would love to share my experience with people from different countries and listen to theirs. This is why I really hope to see you on the 1st of August in Washington, D.C.